Hey everybody, Mike Brels from Brels Woodworks. Thank you for joining me back on my channel. I appreciate it. Today I got a quick turn I want to do. I've got a cut off piece of sycamore limb that I want to leave in its outside the way it is, and I just want to turn a little bowl on the inside. So let's get right to it. Here we go. Alright, the center section I'm going to be able to sand with my discs that I got here, but this outboard section I'll sand off the lathe with a hand sander.
That's better.
All right, so I'm going to take it off the wormwood screw, put my chuck on, put this on the chuck, and I'm going to hollow out the top side. So I have to make sure I get all of the stuff that was cut with a chainsaw nice and flat, and then I can really penetrate down in. Just a tiny bit more. I don't want to make it a little flatter.
have to put a little plug there in the middle. Let me see what I got. All right, so I put my plug in and I've flared out my bowl a little bit. I'm also flaring it back over the outside. Keep bending it back a little bit. That's a ticket. All right, so I'm just gonna sand this up and see what we got. Man, just clean that up a little bit. Oh yeah, time to sand it up. Finish it with Danish oil. So I'm gonna take it off now, sand the bottom wings, and then put Danish oil on the whole thing. All right, so here goes the Danish oil. This sycamore is got some just fantastic grain. I decided I want it finished natural as much as possible. Oops, that's probably a little too much. Lay it on thick, let it sit for a few minutes, and then I'll buff it on down. All right, so that's it. That's my little limb cut off piece of sycamore that I've turned into a little candy dish, or keep it next to their bed and keep their keys or whatever in it. Just a nice little display piece. I left the bark on because I thought that would look kind of cool. I think it does. All right, if you think you've gotten anything out of this, I'd appreciate it if you could click like and subscribe. Also, leave me a comment, tell me what you think. I answer every single one. And as always, please, everybody, stay safe.